Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and I have a question to you. How do you hide very big things in plain sight? An example is an impact crater that was in Germany. It was 30 kilometers in diameter, and still it was only a few decades ago that it was discovered. So how do you hide such big things in plain sight? Well, here's my fractal jigsaw puzzle that explains how this works. This puzzle has only nine pieces, and all these pieces look like this and like that. It's based on a fractal pattern called the Dragon's Curve, or in this case the hexagonal Dragon's Curve, and you see these pieces are very big. The funny thing is you can provide somebody with a solution. Well, this is the solution almost, and still they can't solve the puzzle. But the most beautiful thing about this thing is that it hides big things in plain sight. So you see, this is quite a big piece. It's half the size of the puzzle. But you see, I'm now going to drop the piece in place. I think it was here. Well, now I got stuck. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and it's gone. And here's another piece. You see how big it is. You can see it. It's almost the size of the puzzle. Well, now you see it. You can clearly see it. And 3, 2, 1. Now you don't. It disappeared. Disappeared in plain sight. Thank you for watching.